So to replace a capacitor, we pull our disconnect switch, we discharge our capacitor, we prove power is off with our circuit testing device, circuit alert device. And now we're going to go ahead and replace our capacitor. I've got the same microfarad capacitor. This is a 35 microfarad capacitor.
I like to use my flathead screwdriver to leverage off the leads.